nice and lovely. Well, every Saturday morning, Chef Ricardo make either cornmeal porridge, oats porridge, or peanut porridge. So this morning, that's what we're gonna make. Porridge again. Porridge, 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 guys. Alright? So basically, we're gonna put some coconut milk in it. If you notice, I got some water inside of the pot, which is about a quarter pot of water. Now, we need to put some coconut milk, roughly. Roughly quarter can of coconut milk, quarter cups of coconut milk. Alright, give it a whisk. Next thing, grounded nutmeg egg, that's a pinch, and the water. That's not an egg. We're gonna season the water first. Different style today. Pinch of cinnamon. Mixed spice. A pinch of mixed spice. Vanilla. There's a pinch of vanilla. Roughly a tablespoon of vanilla. And a pinch of vanilla essence. And also salt is a must. Pinch of salt. Water season. So what we're gonna do, get the cornmeal ready. 1/2 cups of cornmeal with some milk, with 1.5 cups of milk. Nice one. So as I said, half cup of cornmeal with 1.5 cups of milk. I'm using some fine cornmeal. Keep whisk like this. Until it just get thick. Nice and lovely. So guys, as I said before, to make the porridge, you need 1/2 cups of cornmeal, 1.5 cups of milk. Mix it up. Get a nice flavor from it. Porridge smell so nice. This remind me, the scent of the porridge just keep remind me of Jamaica. The flavor, the taste, everything, it just keep bugging me about Jamaica. Every morning when I was in Jamaica, I have to go to the restaurant and get some porridge. I'll never forget that. You hear me, Saturday morning. Every Saturday morning we make cornmeal porridge and fried dumpling and plan. Anyway, we're gonna sweeten it now. I'm using 1 can of sweet condensed milk inside of it, bringing all the flavor. That's roughly about 20 minutes now I have it cooking. You can see creamy, looking rich and nice. give it a taste. Really nice. There's a pinch more salt. It's a pinch. I give it a whisk. Nice. Give it another 5 minutes. Make it cook. Because remember, we sweeten it already. We put all of the flavor, milk, spices, you know what I mean? I make that boiling of the water. So you give it a nice flavor and a taste. So give it another 5 more minutes and make it just cook up. Nice and lovely. Look at that. Creamy and looking good. Proper Jamaican porridge. Every Saturday morning, we make Cornmeal porridge. Every Saturday morning, I try to show you guys. Keep healthy, look healthy and fit. One more on the menu again. Easy, rich Cornmeal porridge from Jamaica. Enjoy the recipe. It's finished now, and now we're gonna share it out. Nice and lovely. That's my bowl. I'm gonna use, and this is the way it goes. Nice and lovely. Look at that. Beautiful. Enjoy the recipe, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. And that's the way it goes. And that's up to the morning with some fried dumpling. With some bread or crackers, whatever you like, you can have it with it. All right, so enjoy it, guys, and leave your comments. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo Cooking Show. Bye-bye. Fried dumpling and Cornmeal porridge goes really well. So enjoy the recipe and subscribe to the channel and leave your comments. Thank you so much. Thank you.